this is interesting. Some protests going on here.